You know, and be careful of the medication, because a lot of the medication that they'll prescribe for you are, you know, medication that will suppress your immune system. You never, ever, ever want to suppress your immune system. Suppressing your immune system is like having a castle and drugging the guards. And so you have no one to protect you, you know, in the case of invasion. And remember, when you're dealing with arthritis, the body is already fighting. The body is already, you know, fighting an invasion. Because if once the body is inflamed, your joints are inflamed, you know, it simply means that there is some level of acidity and toxicity in the body, which the immune system is trying to, you know, is trying to fight. And so you don't want to, you know, exacerbate the problem. You want to solve the problem. And so never, you know, just swallow, or however you take them, these immune suppressants. Don't be party to any drug that suppresses your immune system. Do the juice fast. At least go 21 days at a minimum. Drink juices whenever you feel thirsty, hungry. Just drink juices. Just drink and drink. No solids for that period. And that will probably be the simplest approach to healing your rheumatoid arthritis. Of course, you can include your herbal teas, of course, you know. So that's it. That's what I want to say to you guys today. If you have rheumatoid arthritis, think about doing a juice fast or juice feast. Minimum 21 days, I would say go longer. Go for as long as you possibly can. You know, you could probably, even if you could go up to 40 days, you know, 45 days, you know, if you could do that, power to you. So that is, for me, the simplest and probably easiest way to deal with it and to, you know, really cleanse the body and to restore yourself to some level of